Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler, and welcome to my new build series. This is episode 1 of my Airfix 1/12 Doctor Who Welcome Aboard diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. So this is my new build, the Airfix 1/12 TARDIS from the 10th Doctor, played by David Tennant. We'll be building this without his companion though, Martha Jones. We'll also be doing some electricarying with the TARDIS, pulsing green lights, pulsing blue lights, as well as some sound effects. So we're going to start off by getting the Doctor ready for spraying and painting. So without further ado, let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on. That's the main body parts of the Doctor done. Now to move on to his jacket and coat. So, here we go with those. Now let's start to put him together, torso and legs. There we have the Doctor's torso, legs, arms, jacket and coat. All done. I did my usual trick as I always do. Primed and zenithed from a rattle can, and here's the result. And from here, we'll start painting. First his shirt, then his suit, and finally his coat. So, let's crack on with those, shall we? There we are, shirt, collars and cuffs done, matching, of course. Now we can do his suit. As you can see, I had to add a bit of blue here. The reason for that was because the colour they'd given me and said was his suit colour was wrong. It wasn't blue enough. So, this is what I did. Suit finished, now for the coat. There we have his shirt with matching collars and cuffs, obviously, his suit and his coat all painted up. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 1. If you want to see what happens in episode 2, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.